I'm
War
ugly.
changes.
Oh no, it's that creepy guy coming to my house again. What did I tell you about coming to my house? Look at that fucking smile.
Can you get that?
Nobody's home. Oh shit, I didn't mean to. Oh god. Alright, so I'm doing a melee playthrough here. So obviously, alright. Strength, we gotta put to 10. Luck, you gotta be lucky when. No, it's not gonna help. Fuck, I should've looked this up. Oh god, I'm really stupid though, so I don't know about this. Alright, the name, this is the most important part. This is the game changer. Perfect. Everything looks good to me here, okay.
A better future underground.
So we just.
He got that pedo stash going on. I see you.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in DC.
DC?
Honey, what if they didn't make it?
Fallout 3?
I know this is a deal.
What's happening? I'm trying to eat.
I'm not giving you shot.
Didn't even hit her. Huh. No. I've already played through Fallout 4, and I wanted to enjoy my first playthrough of the game, but I'm back here in the vault. I'm thinking about some things. So I came out of this pod. Everyone else in every other pod is dead due to asphyxiation, whatever that word is. She got shot, apparently. I don't see a bullet hole anywhere. But this pod, there's no one in this pod.
Why would Voltaire do this?
There's no one in this pod, and somehow our pod was manually overridden to open up. Questions. I'm near, I didn't completely beat the game, main quest-wise, that is. But I'm definitely near the end of beating the game. I'm on, I don't want to spoil anything. But, I'm nearing the end of the game. I still haven't figured out who let me out. Who the hell let me out? That's what I want to know. We can't go that way. This is locked, right? Yeah. Alright. Thanks to my experience, I know to take everything. Thank you for everything. But yeah, this is the melee run. Melee is so good in this goddamn game, it's not even funny. Haha. let's see, is there any... Isn't there, like, some goodies right here? Yeah. It's a stim pack. I don't care about any of it. I'll just... Give me all of it. I don't even care. Just give me all of it. This is gonna... Should I mod this weapon? I kind of don't want to. I don't know how much damage this even does. But I melee something I didn't mess with too much. I'll take that. Bitch! Okay. I might cut most of this out, though. This part's pretty boring. And I was trying to find a way to skip the whole intro, but... It didn't let me. Wow.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
I know how to get that without master lockpick. So yeah, another thing is I may occasionally use explosives on this run. Because I'm thinking about some enemies right now, some of the bigger, badder enemies. They seem a little bit hard to defeat just with a little melee weapon, at least pretty early on when it comes to levels. So we might occasionally use a explosive or two. But other than that, this should be a good part of melee, because one of the things I saw you can do with melee is like some vats like 5 miles away lock onto people with vats. It's crazy. Wow. Look at that. Oh. Open sesame. Yeah, there we go. Look, I did that with my mind. What the heck? Isn't there supposed to be stairs here? Whatever. Oh my god. Oh, parkour. Oh my god. Speed run. Shit, I'm stuck. Speed run. Speed. Hurry up. Wow, so pretty. Ah, here we are. Beautiful Sanctuary Hills. And it looks so beautiful. Hold up. I gotta make a nice appearance. We're coming back to my town. Wow, that's actually really nice looking. Man, that's one strong suitcase. I gotta bring that to me next time I ride on an airplane or something like that. It's really nice. Hello!
I live and breathe!
Alright, peace out, man.
Leaving? Soon?
Oh yeah, that's more my style. I'm looking quite fancy, if you don't mind saying. Look at me, man. man. I look like a drifter. No pun intended. What is this? Irradiated what? Hussy? Hustle? Hello! Hello. Oh. Perks are more important. Perks are more important. Alright, we're gonna start probably with Blacksmith. I feel like Blacksmith would be like the start we want. So I can craft the weapons right away. Hello.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You're okay.
You seem like an okay guy.
Don't breathe in my face.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
I hate when dogs do that. But I like dogs, though, so I'm okay with that at the same time. So I get to craft here now. I don't know what I'm going to do when it comes to homes. There's obviously Sanctuary Hills. I don't know if I wanna do that. Do I really need Blacksmith rank 2 for everything? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, here we go. Targets bleed. Yeah, sure. Alright. There's a lot of places that I've seen, and the only place I've made a house ever was Sanctuary Hills. Or made a base ever, Sanctuary Hills. So I don't know, we might have to see here. I'll take all this. Turn that shit off, you're trying to get me copyrights. Oh my god. Alright, give me that. Dog meat before we get into some scrapping. Wait, I didn't pick up that Grognak the Barbarian book, god damn it. Wait, is this a location on the map? It is, thank god. I need to go and get the Grognak. Red rocket terminal. I'm blind, I can't read, I'm sorry. Hello? I hear you fuckers out here! Shamalabudablana! Boop! Don't even know how I hit him. You're dirty. God damn. Oh! Oh! Get out of here! Get out of here before I serrate your ass. Get him! Boom! Look out, we're already hitting them from like a whole body away in bats. Ow! How dare you! God damn, he moved that whole entire car. Handle that one. Oh. Well, he handled it. I was coming to handle it. Hey, Stimpak. I'll take the purified water. Purified water is always healthy. I'd rather drink it than pure shit water, but there's perks for that in this game. Alright, let's grab us this book right here. You've collected an issue of Grognak. The Barbarian critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5% damage. The Barbarian jungle of the bat rabies. Bat babies? I didn't say rabies. Hello. There must be someone who can help you in combat. No, my favorite line from Codsworth is when he says, "Sir." Sorry, is that offensive? We're going over here, though. We're going over here. Because there's something special we can get over here, and you guys will see it. Not only is there terrifying blood bugs, but there's more than that. Right? There's blood bugs over here. I don't remember, actually. I know there's a book somewhere around here. That's really all we're looking for right now. Just a beautiful book. It has to be over here. I remember it being here. That's all I want in life is books, man. I'm trying to be educated. So I actually put my vault armor back on. Just because I... Oh, shit. Just because I insulated the lining by a lot, so it seems like it'd be pretty good. Alright, I'm pop bad X. What the hell? Alright, it isn't a blood bug, it's a blowfly. Whatever. Let me shank him one time. Alright. We're going in. Not worth it. Alright, whatever. We got a stim pack out of it pretty much. Bitch! Get out of here. Big ass mosquito. Jesus. Looking like the bugs from King Kong. Alright. Let's head over here to this book, though. What book is it? I'm trying to remember which book it actually is. Is there anything here? I know there's like a house somewhere. Is it down there? It is down there. But people make like houses and stuff out of this, which is a really good idea. I wish I could do that. Yeah, right down there. I don't want to go to it, though. Hello? Oh, no. He's not hostile. I was about to run up and shank him. Ooh, Molotov cocktails. Is that the house? Yeah, there's a house and then there's a little, like, camper over there. We might have to check that out, too. Hello! Dog meat. They didn't do anything wrong. They did nothing wrong to us. Oh, God. You're getting too close. Oh no, you're not the enemy. They are. Boom. Shanked him in his goddamn urethra. Oh wait, no, they don't. Bugs don't have that. Shanked him in his goddamn abdomen. All right, let's see what's in here. Hello. I'll take the bubble gum. Wait, did I pick up a holotape? What was that? Lantern. I think I picked up a holotape. Let's listen to it. My goal is to listen to every holotape I pick up the first time, because the MISC section just gets filled over time, and I can never find anything in it.
October 22nd, 2077. I finally told them tonight, and it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried, and somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word, not even when I packed my things. I can't go to John. He doesn't even know yet. Maybe he'll never know. If it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think. Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared. Will anything ever be right again?
Holy shit, this is the longest holotape. Alright, let's see here. There it is, right there. Wasteland Survival Guide. Excellent. I love these. This is probably my favorite books in the game just because of the art. So this is number 8. You collect an issue of Wasteland Survival Guide. Permanently take 5% less damage from melee attacks. Now, my question is this written by the same person? I have no clue. They do say they do have numbers on them. And if they're written by different people, I'd feel like they wouldn't have numbers on them. I don't want to go over there. That place is kind of scary. We're going to go over. Wait. Wait a minute. There's a rad st- You're too damn close. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. You got too close to me. You freaked me out. You freaked me out. I'm so... I'll take that. I'll put good use to it, I swear. Alright. Let's cook some things here. Some beautiful things. Baked boat pie. Grilled rad stag. What else do we got here? Is that all? That's all. I ain't never made soup yet. Or that starch. The hell? I don't know what any of it does. Well, I guess the soup probably heals you and gives you a little bonus effect. But I don't know what the starch does. Is anything else interesting around here? I don't want to go here, man. This place creeps me out. Ghouls in general creep me out. Let's not mess with that. Wait a minute. Hold up. Is there like a crash something over here? What's going on? It's an abandoned building. I need a... So I do have a couple mods in here. I really need Chasm to come out whenever that comes out. That's a mod, if you guys don't know. That's a mod that automatically saves the game a lot. And small files, too. So I really want it because I hate saving. You're not... Oh, my... Get down! Oh, I didn't even need to vats him. Yeah, mentats. All right. What else you got? Ooh, trying to hide that? Trying to hide that. Give me that broom. Can I use the broom as a weapon? I don't think I can. We got some buff out, some duct tape, some fuse. I'm not going to take the regular path to, you know, the people in Concord. Because, man, that's a regular. This is my second playthrough. I want to change it up already. There's no other locations. Where are we on the map? I know you can go outside the map in some areas. I'm going to stop talking. Down there. In the swamp section, in the glowing sea section. Sea section. Excuse me? Alright, now, this looks like a bad omen. This looks man-made. That's a fucking... It's like a makeshift scarecrow. What the hell? Makes this place even worse. What is going on? It's so... I was getting foggy. I was about to say, what? I thought I was going blind. Did I miss the factory? I think I did. It's back over here. I was about to say, how did I completely miss it? Okay. I'll take these wild carrot flowers, because I can probably make, like, wild carrot soup, which is my favorite type of soup. Oh my god, there's ghouls here. Ghouls are probably the scariest thing in this game. I haven't seen, like, any, like, crazy abomination monsters from what I played. I guess Pikmin, he's pretty scary. Speak about Pikmin, he might be a person I want to visit in the future. But yeah, I haven't seen too many ugly abominations. And ghouls are definitely winning the scary race. The scariest, ugliest thing race. Oh my god, copyrights. I really like the music in like every Fallout game. It's good. It's nice and classical. Can I still walk? I can. Wicked business. Alright, let's play this one.
Blake, I want you to listen to me as a brother here. This whole deal with Eddie is wicked shiesty. I mean, what kind of business partner threatens to kill you if the deal doesn't go his way? We are in way over our heads, man. I can't see a way out of this. No way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge.
Hey.
I just want both of us to get out of
See if he had anything worth taking.
Go. Go, dog meat. Wake him up. What you got, boy? Oh. That's terrible. What the fuck? I'm gonna toss a Molotov at this guy. I ain't messing with him. He's alive. He has to be. Is he actually not alive? Ah! What's in here? Teddy bear. Okay. We're fine. Jesus Christ. We're fine. My throat isn't though. Okay. I'll take gold stuff. Gold stuff. Turn off. Jeez. Cigar box. Yep. I'll definitely take a cigar box. There's a radiator. Perfect. Another one? I didn't even know there was one here. Click an issue of Grognak the Barbarian. Critical hits and unarmed. Pretty much the same. Passive every time. Grognak the Barbarian, Blood on the Harp. You know, I kind of like all of the magazines now that, since I talked about it earlier. I like all of them. They're all pretty cool. They all got their little unique stuff going on. But you know what's the worst thing? I'm recording this. I don't even know what today is, but it's definitely before 2016 is when I'm recording this. And the Gek doesn't come out until like early 2016. That's the worst news I've heard by far. Obviously, Bethesda wants people to play their games. But come on, man. I just want some mods. I want some mods. Mods are so good. They make the game better. Not saying the game wasn't good already. But if you want to make a good game even better, mods. Fallout and mods. Battered what? Clipboard? I'll take the duct tape. If you guys have noticed, I've been picking, like, everything up. This sounds like a train. Like, there ain't no damn train out here. This ain't the strip. There ain't no monorail. Who's moving right now? Let me stop you right now. Let me get that aluminium or aluminum. I like aluminum. I don't care how it's pronounced. I like aluminum. Rolls off the tongue a little bit more. Aluminium makes you think about what you have to say. That or you live somewhere else that isn't America. Oh, I guess some American people can say aluminium. But I feel like it's a word. For me, at least, I have to think to say. It's like, oh, how you pronounce that? Oh, you pronounce it aluminium. My throat is coming raspy. Hold up, let me drink some water. Goddamn. But yeah, this is going to be fun doing this melee playthrough. There's a lot of cool melee weapons in the game. And of course, the modifications are so good. I cannot wait once we get in more depth with those. And I also want to probably use power armor a lot more. I barely use power armor at all. Like, in my first playthrough, I've, like, never used the power armor. Like, maybe once or twice. I just found it so useless. Not that it is useless. It just feels that way. It feels so bulky, and I understand why it's bulky. It's because goddamn giant armor that makes you like near invincible. But I just don't like it. I just dislike it. This dude's crawling out from under the car. They don't know I'm in here. I'm taking all this stuff to sell. Oh god. I'm here. Wait, let me get this guy to help us. Let me get this guy to help.
Duty.
Get him. He's like my big brother, and the bullies are coming around. Come get him. Oh, come on, man. I fucking hacked that for no reason. What the fuck is this? I don't even know what this... Oh, God, there's more bloat flies. Fuck it. We gotta get him. Ah! What the hell, dog meat, was that mutant bark? What the fuck? Alright, I'm just gonna ignore that, dog meat. I'll pretend that you did not make those noises. I had a bobby pin. Damn it, I forgot I'm out of bobby pins. Alright. What is this building? It's turn. Left turn. Alright, I get it. You turn left, see? What's... Is, really? Bobby pins at least? No? What the fuck? There's gotta be some hidden secrets in here. Move! Jeez, dog meat. There's gotta be some hidden secrets in here. Ah, here we go. Empty milk bottle. Wait, no. Gwinnett Stout. This is... There ain't no damn secrets here. Not even a bobby pin either. Oh my gosh. I see some beautiful buildings in the distance there. Not really beautiful at all, but it looks like a Ferris wheel of some sort. Some rusty ass Ferris wheel. Oh god. There's Mirelurks. What's going on down there? I see that guy. Not really. I don't actually see him. What the fuck? Oh god, there's mutants down there. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's see if I can get a good grenade off right now. Let me save. Oh shit. Oh, that's perfect. Did I get all of them with that? No way! I'm a goddamn... Ah! Oh, God. Okay, we're good. We're good. Dog me, chill, man. What the heck? You just move. You're just casually walking in front of me. Like, I'm trying to protect you. I'm trying to keep you alive, my boy. And you're just trying to step on goddamn fragments. Okay, I might have stepped on one of them, but still... Should I go down there and collect? Ah, I'm lazy. I guess we're on like some random ass bridge that I don't even know what the hell what bridge this is. I don't know where we're at. And I like it. Oh my god, there's so many like towns on these bridges. How the hell? Sunshine's Tidings Co-op. Wait, is this where I think we are? There's more ghouls here. There's ghouls everywhere, to be honest. It's hard to escape them. Like, I hear one moaning right now. Hello? Are you alive? Oh, God. Yeah, what? I kind of want to talk to this guy. He sounds like he's having a good time. Hey. Alright, on that note, I feel like we should end off this first episode here. What do you guys think? Uh-oh, I hear noises. Maybe we should explore this building and... Oh, bobby pin. Yes, bobby pins. Maybe we should explore this building and then end off. Free the robots. I don't got no problem with the robots. Unless they're synths. I'm sorry. Alright. Let's open this up. Please don't break. Oh, thank you. Sweet. Hello? Boom, bada bing. God damn it, he hit me. I thought that was going to be a flawless battle against that rad roach. Rad roaches are one of the hardest enemies to avoid damage from. That's my opinion. Bowler hat? Excuse me? Hey, dog meat. Can dog meat wear hats?
Hey,
dog.
Hey.
Yo. I got some things for you. Can you wear this by any chance? You can? You fucking suck. You suck. Don't look at me like that. I hear that goddamn robot. That dude is fucking creepy. Does he just fly around the area the whole time and just make these noises? That's weird. All right. I'm going to go eat some food. Because I've been, like, cooking refried beans in a crock pot for, like, 20, 30 minutes. I don't know. I was just playing the game while they cook. I was just trying to find some way to bide my time. And I'm like, hey, I should start my Fallout 4 playthrough. But, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Leave any comments about what melee weapons you think I should pick up. Or what kind of perks you think would fit this build the best. My name is Gamers101. Bye-bye.